The new year means work along the JFK Causeway picking back up. According to TxDOT, contractors will resume resurfacing the roadway tomorrow along the bridge's main span. The work means the inside left lanes of the bridge will be closed in both directions starting at 7 in the morning. Work is expected to take about 3 weeks.